weather-wise for you here this morning. We are starting the day off on a chilly note. Look at the temperatures. We're currently coming in at 30 degrees at Elkton, checking in at 31 in Bel Air. So grab the jackets. The layer is going to be needed if you're heading store to store here this morning for Black Friday shopping. We're at the freezing mark from Glen Burnie back towards Laurel, 32 in Davidsonville. And there are some frosty spots out there, so you may actually have to scrape the windshield before you get to those deals here this morning. High pressure, though, in control, and that's going to allow for the clear skies this morning, translating to sunshine as we head towards this afternoon. Radar and satellite doesn't have anything to talk about out there at all, as those clear skies are certainly evident. This is why high pressure, it is firmly in control with us here today. We are going to start to see this high pressure system, though, shift a little bit offshore as the day wears on. And with the clockwise flow around that high pressure system, we'll start to see our winds shift more out of the south. So temperatures in through today and into tomorrow, we'll start to see them bump up a little bit. Yesterday's high, just 44 degrees. Today we'll be in the low to mid 50s, and tomorrow mid 50s going to be with us here across the board. So a little bit warmer across the region, but it doesn't last long because we'll be watching this cold front moving across the northern plains. That's going to be sliding its way in our direction as we get towards tomorrow evening. That'll provide us with the opportunity for a few showers. And then behind that system, we do cool it down again. But today, it's all about high pressure, and that means a lot of sunshine is going to be with us all day long. See, Maryland's most accurate future cast is providing us with mostly sunny skies, not just here this morning, but right on into the afternoon. And for the first part of your Saturday, also going to start to see some sunshine. But as the day wears on, that cold front will be approaching, and in advance of that front, more clouds going to be in the offing. Here we are, 4 o'clock, already starting to see the showers out in Western Maryland, and they move right into our area as the evening does progress. Not a lot of moisture, but nonetheless something to keep in mind. I know a lot of people going to be heading out and getting Christmas tree tomorrow. Maybe you want to go see the Christmas lights down in Hampden. It's going to be a little wet out there tomorrow evening, so you may need the umbrella as you do head out and about. Today, though, no umbrellas needed. It's bright sunshine. Our high temperature, as mentioned, a little bit warmer and right where we should be for this time of year. Normal high at 53, and that's right where we're going to be here this afternoon. Tomorrow, we do have that chance for a few showers as the cold front moves through, and then behind that front, sunshine returns, but we cool it down to just 50 on Sunday.